Well, hello everybody, and welcome back to the Flight Smithsonian channel. For this video, we're going to be taking a quick first flight in this recently released freeware helicopter for Microsoft Flight Simulator. This, of course, being the Bell 505 JetRanger X. So without further ado, let's hop in the cockpit and get this thing started up. Turn the battery on, everything. Switch this button and we should be just about ready to go. Quiet. Let's start going forward. All right, we've just taken off from Meacham Field. Should be noted, I am using, I believe, the 0.1.0 release. Passing over, passing next to Fort Worth Aviation Museum. And heading roughly north. Following Saginaw, Maine. Going over the train yard. And over 820. And passing into Saginaw. There's Albertsons and Walmart over there. Still following Saginaw, Maine, which I think is 287 business. I don't remember. And here's Hicksfield. And the Wing It Cafe, formerly known as the Beacon. Climb. Interesting. And let's head over to Alliance. Alright, there's Alliance over there. Currently doing about 110 knots. Let's start descending. my speed. 165 knots. We're way over speed. There we go. Let's try and put it down right over there on that big open space. There's Cabela's. Gotta bring it over here. All righty. Well, folks, that concludes this first flight in the recently released freeware Bell 505 JetRanger X in Microsoft Flight Simulator.